Hey everyone, my name is David Dunbar, or the Theme Park Evangelist. I am starting my 2-day vacation right now. I don't usually get 2 days off in a row anymore, unless, of course, it's slow season, but right now it's busy season, so usually my days off are split, but that's okay. Sometimes I only get 1 day off a week. It just depends on the situation. I would say most of the time, though, I do get 2 days off a week, though. But, yeah, this week I was only supposed to be off 1 day just because it's a really busy week at the Ark Encounter. But, thankfully, a co-worker took my shift today so I could have 2 days off in a row. But anyway, I decided to go ahead and start the vlog here where I'm also starting my vacation. I am at Golden Corral. I haven't been to Golden Corral practically since Winter Haven, Florida, back in February sometime with TJ. So I'm going to go hit up some Golden Corral for lunch, since they don't serve breakfast here. Only on Fridays and, well, actually Saturdays and Sundays only. I mean, it's fine. I don't mind having Golden Corral for lunch and skipping breakfast. It's whatever. And then I decided, since I'm out early this morning, I'm going to head over to the Newport Aquarium. My girlfriend has already been 3 times. I have not been since my first date with her. So I decided to go do a full tour of the Newport Aquarium, now that I can show you guys what it looks like without having to worry about accidentally filming her in the process. So I'll go show you guys that whole thing, and then I'll do another tour of the candy shop, show you guys more of Newport. And then I am going to head over from there to Kings Island, since Newport is on the way to Kings Island. And I'm going to go ride Orion, since I'm finally small and light enough for that matter, and do a quick vlog about that. And then I'm going to hop on the train, go over to Soak City, and go vlog over there. And then, if time permits, I'll just go and ride some more roller coasters in Kings Island. Excuse me. By the way, the Bat reopened over at Kings Island a few days ago after it was closed for 2 weeks due to a wheel falling off of the ride while it was in motion. And yet I'm crazy enough to go ride it because I absolutely love the Bat. So the wheel falls off to go while the ride's in motion. The car falls off while I'm in it. Now you know what happened to me. So anyway, let's get going, and then I will see you guys over in Newport.
Well, I'm off to a great start. I've already made a mess, but I'm starting out with a cheeseburger, a slice of cheese pizza, mac and cheese, and baked beans. Alright, plate number 2. I just got some spaghetti, huge pieces of broccoli, a piece of chicken, then I also ended with some dessert.
Alright guys, I am back in Newport at last, and this time I brought my own car with me, because the last time I came here, I came in my brother's car, and that's why I didn't have my sunglasses with me, but this time, I came in my own car, and it is friggin' bright out here. Coming back in the same exact entrance that I did the last time, and this time, since I don't have anybody with me, I can YouTube the whole time, so should only cost me a dollar or two. I'm only going through the aquarium one time, and that's it. And then I'm heading over to Kings Island from there. This time I want a much better picture. No brother here to distract me. That is so pretty. That's where Katie ate the very first time we ever came here. Hershey's already been back here twice since then. This is only my second time back at the levee. No, I've already been out to the Ohio River on the Cincinnati side with her and Ellie twice, but that's the Cincinnati side, not the Newport side. I know the very first place I need to go to is the restroom when I get in there. I still need to go there sometime, but I already had dessert over at Golden Corral, so I'm pretty set right now. It is absolutely amazing out here right now. The weather's gorgeous.
Definitely not a good day to be inside, that's for sure. I feel sorry for everybody, including Katie, for being stuck inside today. Because my word, it is so nice outside today. I'm just going to head right on in. I am back. And I'm going to take a selfie too. Alright, starting right here where the date officially began over a month ago. So they got this little aquarium right here that's got some fish in it. I'm definitely taking a lot more pictures this time since I'm by myself. I had to go use the restroom really quick, but I'm back now. Of course, I was listening to Beach Boys earlier in the car, and I already knew they were going to be playing Beach Boys as soon as I came in here. There is a lot of kids here today. There must be some summer camp. No, I do have a lot of pictures here from last time, but, you know, I'm going to try to steer clear of the kids, because I just want to come get through this at a good pace and then move on, if you know what I'm saying. I always love this song. Those are pretty. No, ironically, Katie was just here this week. She came on Sunday. Hopefully it was a lot quieter because it is busy today. Brother, it was a very quiet day. We easily got through this aquarium like 3 times. Starfish. Love me some starfish. Alright, I gotta get in line here. Okay, here we go. Got it. Yeah, I don't see anything over here. They're all hiding. I think they've been all touched out. I see one over here. Oh my word, that's cold. That's cold. That's cold. More fish. Wow, this aquarium has a lot of people in front of it. This was the one that Katie and I liked the most. My brother did this in 3 hours the last time we all came here. Versus, as I said, Katie and I were able to do it 3 different times within the first 3 hours. Of course, it was very quiet that day, so they got bored with us after a while. Swordfish. I think. No, paddlefish. My apologies. Call this video exploring my full tour of the Newport Aquarium on an extremely busy day. It is like mid July though.
Those are the poisonous. Can you see it? Can you see it to the left of the
pack?
Oh my.
Wow.
That would be a lot more fun if I had her with me. Alright, I'm gonna be here for a little bit. See what I mean? This would be a lot more fun if Katie were here. Alright, going into Gator Alley. I'm about halfway through already. See, I'm just breezing through this. I'm trying to do this within an hour, so I have to pay $1 for parking.
Do you guys see the little authority?
Turtle.
There's a snake.
What have we got going on over here? I remember there being an animal trainer in there last time. I can already guarantee I'll be coming here a lot during the winter. Because almost everything is closed. And Katie and I are talking about getting a zoo membership anyway, so we'll be going there a lot too. Okay, not a huge fan of the frog bog, so... And... Yeah, here we go. Okay, I did go the right way. I'm by myself this time, so...
Come on.
If I get lost, you'll know why.
No.
Definitely want to come see the stingrays.
Try that again. That was a little blurry.
Walks in the restaurant. Waiter. Looking at this way. And the waiter asks,
"What's up, Jim?"
Sorry. Quieter, which is nice. So right in there is where Katie asked me to be her boyfriend. I'll never forget that. Jellyfish! Well, it started out there, and then it was right there specifically, right in this vicinity. Let's go look at the jellyfish.
It does.
I can see penguins of the world from over here.
That's Steve right here. Shark ray. That thing that you took a picture of, it's literally the shark ray. And then there's sunshine. The see that guy? Sweet pea sunshine scooter. I love those names.
And yes, just to remind you guys, I am walking on lost water. Or I tend to go see some sharks. But first, we have to walk through an aquarium. The weigh station lies. It says I'm 300 pounds. I know it's not true. I'm 285. So this is the cafe. I have not showed it before. They sell Coke products. It's a good size. And then, of course, they've got ices. They sell Starbucks products. But anyway, so
yeah,
we're on to
the
shark
like.
Section now. This water is also very cold.
Yeah, that one feels just like the stingers.
I'm going to move on to a higher up section so I don't fall in, especially drop my phone in the water. We don't want that. There's one. I like the automatic ice maker they have. They're not very exciting today.
I know where I'm going next. Alright, there's one more thing left to do. Shark bread! Best part of the whole entire thing. Well, I got plenty of selfies now. I don't have any food and beverages this time. Dare to cross. Here we go. Oh, look, the sharks are out this time. All right, I'm gonna stop here. Whoa, losing my balance, losing my balance, losing my balance. Okay, I'm good. Oh, look, there's one. The gift shop, which I haven't shown you. So you can go pick up your photos right here. They have all kinds of different photos here. And my phone's blurring. There we go. Camera's boring, I should say. So they have all kinds of cool stuffed animals here. Oh, that's cute. When Katie and I came here last, she went and got one of those stuffed penguins right over there. I do get 15% off because I have an annual pass. They also got water bottles. Look, they got Nemo. They also got cups, puzzles. They got a build your own gemstone thing. That's actually cheaper than they charge at the zoo. Got more toys. Last time Katie came here, she got a squid, but not that big. We got more t-shirts over here. We got some mugs over there. We also got more mugs over here. Of course, the register's over there. Got more stuffed animals. They got puzzles. Lots of puzzles. I am not buying anything. More water bottles. Now, Ellie loves puzzles. I like t-shirts, personally. They have... But I will come back another time and go get a t-shirt. Besides, probably over the winter when I'm going to be here a lot, I might consider it. Of course, they have all kinds of different maps over here. My word, my sunglasses are fogging up here. See if I can do anything about it. Sorry about that. Also, next door they've got a candy shop. If you want to know where it is, you're going to exit the aquarium and you go, excuse me, immediately to your right. If you are an annual pass member for the aquarium, you can use your 15% off right over here. They do have a sign that says they do have food allergies. Now, I did show a quick tour of here last time, but I'm going to give you a more in-depth tour this time. So they got ice cream. It's right next door to Tom and Chi, by the way. They've got popcorn. The only reason why I know this, by the way, is because of Katie. They got some candy. Of course, soda and all that. They got bagged candy. It's very quiet in here right now. More candy over here. They got the pucker powder. That's scale. Lollipops. More candy. They got a frozen coffee. I see that fudge over here. That looks amazing. Cotton candy. Rock crystal candy, that's cool. Anyway, I am gonna go get some water. So I am very thirsty now. That walking did me in. So let's see if I can go get a free water from inside of Tom and Chi. This is the home of the grilled cheese donut. I still have not tried it, nor do I know if I want to try it. And by the time I get to my car, it should only cost me a dollar. So that's not too bad, actually. All right, so here's more or less what happened. I went to go pay for parking, right, which would have been a lousy dollar, maybe two. And the stupid ATM was broken. And I actually dropped my debit card inside the ATM. I spent about 5-10 minutes trying to get the debit card out, and all I did was end up pushing it in more. So I had no choice. I had to skip paying for parking. So if I could, I would just pay them back an extra dollar or two the next time I go, but it doesn't work like that. So, I'm sorry, but I managed to get out of there easily, which was cool. So, I'm like, oh, great. So, I'm leaving for a vacation at the end of the month with some close friends. And let's see here. I'm giving Partners Federal Credit Union in Orlando, Florida, a little over a week to get me a debit card in the mail. I'm actually giving them 10 days exactly, if that, so maybe longer, but the point is, I'm not giving them a lot of time, but it should be just enough time that I might actually be able to get a new debit card. And the good news is, they told me there are other shared branches around in Northern Kentucky and Ohio that I can go to, which is really nice. So I managed to find one over by Kings Island. It was like 10 minutes away. And I stopped and easily got the money out. No problem. Didn't even have to wear a mask or anything, which is great.
can't tell you the last time I went into a bank and didn't have to wear a mask. It's been a while. So, anyways, I went ahead and pulled out enough money to, you know, buy gas and take Katie to Dave & Buster's on Sunday. And fun stuff like that, because she's never been to Dave & Buster's before, and I really want to make sure it happens for her. Because she was freaking out over text. Oh no, is it going to happen? Like, yeah, no worries, it's going to happen. I got you. I'm not going to let some stupid debit ATM eating my debit card ruin, you know, our chance to go to Dave & Buster's. Besides, even if that didn't work out, guess what? I can just ask my parents for my credit card back temporarily until my new one arrives. It's just, you know, a pain in the butt that I have to wait, you know, about a week for a new one to arrive in the mail. But hey, at least I got money to live off of in the meantime. And at least I already took care of it. So the call's been placed. They already ordered the new debit card. The current card that's in the ATM has already been canceled. Even if they do find it, guess what's worthless. And it gave me an excuse to get rid of it anyway because it was starting to rip apart. So the new one that will arrive will be brand new, will work properly. I can actually use the RFID thing. I'm very hard on my debit cards, if you didn't know. So I'm going to go ahead and end this vlog. Now that I have money, I can go and get a locker for Orion. But first and foremost, let me make sure I use the test seat to make sure that I can pull down the lap restraint on my own. And if I can, then awesome. If not, then I'll just go ahead and head over to Sook City and go do that vlog over there like I promised. Because it's going to happen today no matter what. So this will be the last leg of my trip. I'm going to head up Kings Island and Sook City today. And then I'm going to head over to Danny's birthday party tonight. My brother's like, really, boy? Because he's not overly fond of Danny, unfortunately, but that's his problem. Versus, I am very happy about it. Here goes the stupid part. So since I don't have a debit card and I completely forgot that Kings Island's cashless, I'll have to go get a cash to card thingamajigger over at the kiosk. So this will be my very first time using it. Now normally, I would have my debit card on me, but as I said, it's sitting in an ATM, so whatever. Because I just suddenly looked over at like, ah, shoot, I forgot about that. Alright guys, I'll see you in the next vlog, and always remember, you can do all things through Christ's strength with you. Have a great day, peace out.